Are we sure this is hell? I could live here.
This is a realm of endless suffering. Embrace the desolation. It suits our work.
Embrace the desolation. Do you ever listen to yourself?
Volgrim mentioned four beacons that must be lit to unlock the temple entrance.
Then let's get to it.
Thing I'll say about hell, it sure is big.
All the more reason we must act quickly. Lucifer will turn others to his cause while we search for him.
Council sure does have it out for old Lucy. I don't envy the guy.
He betrays the balance.
We don't even know what he did.
Our cause is just. Why must you always question?
You should try asking some questions once in a while. Quit playing the good little soldier. I guess it's easier doing what we do if we don't need a reason.
Brother, for your sake, let us carry on in silence.
Thank you. bacon's lit. One down.
Thank you.
One more to go. Fulgrim could have warned us that this place is falling apart. It's older than he is.
We must tread lightly.
You're telling me to tread lightly?
Thank you.
This bridge looks real safe.
Nothing in this realm is safe.
I'm so glad you're here to catch me up on the important details. So much for treading lightly.
Coming down.
That was close. Guess I spoke too soon. treasure senses tingling.
What manner of artifact is this?
It's vibrating. Feel that? There's some sort of energy trapped inside it.
Perhaps it has something to do with these strange glyphs.
Look at you! Brains and brawn. Slow down, bruh. I'm sure there's a way forward. We just gotta use our heads.
I prefer my head as a battering ram.
Good sound, damn it. We'll be right back.
more infuriating puzzles. Must be the eye Volgrim seeks.
What do you think that floating corpse is gonna do with it?
Presumably, help us find Lucifer.
Unless this thing somehow grants Volgrim unlimited power, and he uses it to enslave the universe.
Your imagination is exhausting.
Hey, it could happen.
Capable of peering through dimensions to find what does not wish to be found.
You need some alone time with that orb, Volgrim?
Combined with the Ember Core, we will be able to track Lucifer. Let me begin the incantation.
Ah, you made it. Forgive my tardiness. I had some cleaning up to do.
Samael, whatever scheme you've been preparing, it ends now. Tell us what you know, or suffer my blade.
Condition to fight you, Horseman. And as I have already told you, I've nothing to do with Lucifer's plan. I trust my associate, Volgrim, has been accommodating in my absence.
If by accommodating you mean sending us to every corner in hell, risking our lives for some shiny rocks, then yeah.
Found traces of Lucifer's dark essence. It appears he has paid a visit to the demon Mammon.
Mammon? Lucifer conspires with Hell's masters?
That bloated maggot. Why don't you, Horseman, go knock on his door? Perhaps Cavey's heading for me.
We're not your errand boy, Samael.
We serve only the Council.
I will help you find the other masters. If they have joined Lucifer's plot, then binding them would serve us both. Begin with Mammon.
We keep this temporary alliance until we unravel Lucifer's plot. Not a moment longer.
Of course. Good hunting, Horseman. I'll be in touch.
Only you can quench my thirst, Horseman. Many great things for so few souls. I hear you'll be having some fun.